Hi, hello, welcome to this Easy Steps video channel. Today I'm going to show you something very important: how to remove white background from an image using CoralDraw and PowerPoint. So many times we come across where when you do collage or a logo embedded on a brochure kind of a thing, you end up with a white background where you definitely wanted to remove the white background, but we get stuck up, and I see a lot of posters with white background. So how do you remove this? How do you remove white background from image? So I'm going to show you this today with CoralDraw first. Okay, let's quickly get into our chapter. So import, you can use Control E if you want to import. I'm going to choose plant here. Enter, it's here. Now you can see the white background. Okay, let me show you the white background here more clearly with taking an image here. Background, I'm going to use Control Page Down. So this is gone down. So I'm selecting this image here, and I'm going to use Edit Bitmap. So you'll have Coral Paint opening. Okay, it's open. Let me make this big. Done. Okay, now you see this being selected here. The image has been selected by default, but sometimes for some images this selection does not appear by default, so you will find up ending up some problem. So nothing to worry, go to object, say create, then you will see these things enabled. Say from background, once you click on from background, the selection will appear. This is for in case you don't have selection by default, but now we have the selection of the image by default. Okay, so after selecting this, I'm going to go to click on the right bottom arrow mark. I'm going to use magic mask tool. Click here on the white space. So white space has been selected, so it's been masked. So I'm going to use more in detail here. See, I see this white space left out here. So I'm going to press shift key. I'm going to select this space. So it's been selected. Yes. Okay. Sometimes you want to do undo, you can do as many times. Okay. So I'm going to use shift and press. Okay. It's removed. So again, I find this here. I'm going to say shift. Okay. This is removed. Okay. I think it has removed something here, so I don't want that to happen. Okay, it's removed here. Yeah, it's fine. Sometimes you want to add, use your Control plus key and say Control to even bring back the white space. Okay, or undo. So it's very easy. Now press delete key to delete the white background. White background is deleted completely. You only have the image and the coins. So it's done. Press save to save. So you have saved. Close this Coral Paint. You will have your image here without white background. So now you can use this anywhere in your done. If you want to enlarge, or you need to export this, export it in PNG format with let me show you that also. I'm going to use export. I'm going to say export here. Okay, I'm going to say plant without BG white background. So you want to export this and keep it for your next usage. So use this transparent background here. So choose your resolution. Choose this if you don't want the background. Okay, done. So this is to work within CoralDraw, you can use it. But if I have to use for a website, but I don't want the white image, so there is something that we can do with PowerPoint. Let me close this for now. Okay, I'm going to open up PowerPoint. I'm going to open up PowerPoint. I opened up Outlook. Okay, so I'm going to import the same image here, picture. I'm going to choose same image. So picture is inserted here, so you don't see the white background. So let me add some design to the slide so that you can see the picture with the white background. Yeah, you can see this. You can remove this title subtitle thing. It's going to disturb us. So it's done. So how do I remove this? Just double click on the image. Left top, you have this recolor. Click on that. You have set transparent color. Click on that. Click on your white background. So white background is removed just with a click. You got it? Okay. You can then drag this, make it small, big, or you need to export this. You can export it as right click on this, say save as picture, and then export it. Okay, ABC. Export it as PNG. If you're going to use this export in website or in your blogger or somewhere where you want the picture to be without white background, then you should save this in PNG format. That's it. So I think you enjoyed the session today. It's very useful. Please do subscribe our channel. Please comment about the video today, and if you have more ideas, or you can do this in more with other softwares and things, please do share your comments about it. Hope you like this video. Please thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.